Good morning all of you. In this video, we discuss about some method to produce new plant with all qualities of a parent plant. In our first video, we discuss the first method, that is layering. I hope everyone understand the first method, layering. Okay, let's start our class. The second method is grafting. Second method is grafting. This method is practiced in ancient time. What is grafting? Do you have any idea about? Grafting means superior quality plantlets are produced to joining two stems of the plant of same species. I repeat once more. Grafting is the superior quality of plantlets are produced by joining two stems of the plant of a same species. Once more, superior quality of plant produced. Plantlets are produced by joining two stems of a same species. That is called grafting. For grafting, we used two parts of different trees of same species. One is rooted part and other one is branch. Two parts are used for grafting. One is rooted part and branch. The rooted part is called stalk. Rooted part is called, used for grafting is called stalk, and branch is called scion. Branch used for, selected for grafting is called scion. For example, branches of trees like mangoes like neelam and mangova. These are the two types of mango tree and can be grafted plantlets of indigenous mango tree. Here, indigenous mango. Here, the indigenous mango tree is rooted plantlets of indigenous mango tree is a stalk, and mangova or neelam is branches of mangova and neelam is a scion. I repeat once more, two part of the plants are used for grafting. One is rooted part, this is called stalk, and branched part is called scion. Next we discuss about procedure of a grafting. Procedure of grafting. First one, peel off the facing part of both scion and stalk. Peel off both facing part of scion and stalk. That is the first. Peel off bark from the facing sides of the stalk and scion. And then bring the peeled off part. Second procedure. First is peel off bark facing side of the both scion and stalk. The second, bring the peeled off part in contact with each other and wrap them with jute twine. Wrap them within a jute twine. That is the second. Second method, second is bring the peeled off part in contact with each other and wrap them with using a jute twine. And then third, cover this portion with wax cloth. Third is cover with wax cloth or plastic tab. Cover this portion with wax cloth or plastic tab. That is the third procedure. And then fourth, after 1 month, cut partially in above the covered area of the stalk and below the scion. Cut partially above the covered area of the stalk and below the scion. And after 1 month, again it cut and replanted into a soil and remove new branches sprouting from the on the stalk. This is the procedure of grafting. First, peel off bark from the stalk and scion and bring in contact and cover with third one is cover with wax cloth or plastic tab and cut it two portions of stalk and also scion and replant it into a soil. This is the procedure of a grafting. Okay, all of you understand this? Okay, today we discuss our second method, that is grafting, and procedure of grafting. Okay, that's all today. Thank you.